Far up north, where Santa dwells, lived a group of master elves. There they worked in Santa's shop, making toys around the clock. Gentle but mischievous folks, thinking up all sorts of jokes. This they did an awful lot to one elf, a tiny tot. Smaller than the smallest elf, this he knew within himself. I'm too small to help, they say, but there's hope, perhaps someday. Little elfie, a little elf that never grew. Little elfie, no bigger than a boy of two. In the North Pole, the other elves are 4 feet tall. And they tease him because he is so very small. On Christmas Eve, the taller elves were frantic as could be. There'd be no toys for Christmas Day, for they lost the workshop key. Little Elfie says through the keyhole I can crawl. Little Elfie is now the biggest elf of all.
I am not.
Little Elfie.
I'm a little elf that never grew.
That's not important. Little Elfie.
I'm no bigger than a boy of two.
Wait, little Elfie, don't go away.
I'm so small.
Why, Elfie, you should be the happiest, biggest, brightest elf of all.
I should?
Yes, you should. Didn't you crawl through the keyhole and open the door so all the children and all the world could have toys for Christmas?
Uh-huh.
And didn't Santa Claus give you a medal?
Uh-huh.
Well, you're not small. You're 4,809,007,040 feet tall.
I am.
Yes, you are.
I'm so happy.
Most happy little elf of all.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Merry Christmas. A Merry Christmas one.